Hello everyone, welcome to another video of mine. Today I'm going to show you how to put together your first hummingbird bath. And if you have this model, you're going to want to know how to set it up. Now, it does come with the instructions, so you could read that. But I thought maybe I could make a video and make it a little bit easier for you. Anyway, you'll receive your fountain in a box like this, okay? And what it basically looks like on the top is solar panels. It'll absorb the sun for power, and then underneath you have the actual motor that's going to run your bath. All right, so in your box, you should be getting instructions. Yeah, four clips, you got four straws, and then you have the attachments of your desire of what type of fountain you want. There's different settings, different clips for that, and basically you'll see in the pictures which one, from B1 to B7, which one you rather choose. So this actually goes into the bird bath itself, and what you're going to want to do is take your straws and add these clips to it, just like so. Try not to force it in because it can easily split. And so you don't want to force it in too much, but just like that. All right, so I don't want to split it. But anyway, this actually goes underneath. When you turn it over, you're going to actually see these little splits, okay? And basically, you're just going to take this part of it and stick it in. You'll see, just like that. So that way you can have all four of these exposed, because this is what's going to be in your bird bath. It's going to kind of like keep it afloat or still. Doesn't want to move around too much. You want to put these in here, keep it a steady base. All right, so there you go. So you're going to have this basically that it's going to go inside your bird bath. Now, as mentioned, you're going to have these nozzles here. And these caps right here basically will fit on top. So I'm not going to use any of these here. I'm going to use one of these, and I think I'm going to use this one. This is a B4, and it's got a lot of multiple areas where water will shoot through. So I'm going to use this. And all you do basically is take the end cap, go on top, and put it on top just like that. Just push it in. And that should be fine right there. Don't force it in. Just basically, it sits right on top, just like that. Just wanted to mention too that if the straws are a little too long, you can take a pair of scissors and cut them to your size, and that's what I may have to do.
Well, it looks good to me. I didn't have to cut the straws, so everything's working fine. If you found this video helpful, give me a thumbs up, and if you like my channel, please subscribe. Till my next video. See ya.